Welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time of visiting, you are most definitely welcome. Guys, look at this beautiful Ashebi style. The see-through lace is just beautiful. The sleeves, everything about that gown is good to go. What about this particular one? What do you think about this particular gown style? Is it the shoulder, the sleeve, the pink velvet? I think that thing dripping there is velvet. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section. This particular one too is beautiful for wedding guests, church, child dedication, any kind of event. If you're a bride and you're looking for that beautiful bride wear, simple but classy, this one is highly recommended. Like, this is bridesmaid gown styles, like different styles. Just share in the comment section. I want to know your favorite style from this particular three different styles. Hello, we are my bride. People should come closer because there's a lot of goodies for you in these videos. Things you are going to love this season or season of your wedding. So just stay tuned and enjoy this video to the end. Like, this particular one too is highly recommended for bride, bridesmaid, any kind of event. This one too is still beautiful. Just the shoulder, as in that sleeve, what they think. In case you don't like it, you can as well adjust if you want. But if you look very well, it's long sleeve with this brown lace. So it just depending on what you want. So kids and queens of Honda Jennifer style, if today is your first time and you have not subscribed to my channel, please kindly hit the subscribe button, turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be the very first person to get notified each time I upload feature videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily. For those of you that have been following me, you guys know that this channel is just all about showcasing styles. It's all about showing you beautiful styles you can design with Ankara print, like this, lace and other fabrics. So let's just enjoy this video till the end. Like this particular one, I love that one hand sleeve. You can as well use your gele, like your head wrap, to rock that particular style. It's so beautiful, guys. Like this one too, this made by Vicky James. You guys know, one of the popular fashion designers in Nigeria. So let's just enjoy this video. Please don't forget to share in the comment section your favorite style. This is green. It's so beautiful. Hello, if you're looking for that style that is well covered but is beautiful, this particular one is highly recommended as well. And I love the print, it's very beautiful. Yeah, this is beautiful. Like, if you like this style, you see the phone number in the screen, go ahead and reach out. Their Instagram handle is wearable. Yeah, this particular one is Ankara, perfect for matured ladies. Now it's very beautiful. Yeah, this other one too, owned by Wearable. So go ahead, check the phone number in the screen, like attached to that particular style. Call them or check on Instagram, Wearable. So just send DMs, tell them you like this style. This one is off shoulder and Ankara gown style. I love that kind of sweet hat one side of the gown. It's very beautiful. This particular one is perfect for church. As a matured lady, for wedding guests, any kind of event, that style is good to go because it's well covered, it's very mature, beautiful. Hello, we are my bride. Look at that gele, the head wrap, that design there is so beautiful. I love the sleeve, the details is just simple but beautiful. This one too is very, very beautiful. The off shoulder, I love, like I love. Hello, look at this beautiful style. that dripping, that thing happening there, what do you think? For those of you that love it, this particular one is beautiful, and I love the length, like it's not overflowing or boiling on the ground or the floor that much. This one, I've showcased this before but different angle, so this particular one is different angle of this particular style. Guys, what do you think about this gun? I love this gun a lot. It's very simple, no drama, just keeping it simple and classy. This particular one too is very, very beautiful. I love it. Sorry, my eyes. Hello, this is very simple gun style. If you're the one person that always rocking Ankara shotgun style to work, this one is highly recommended because it's well covered, it's not showing your boobs, your cleavage, your body, like it's not showing that much, so it's good to go. Hello, we are those ladies that love using Ankara for their birthday photo shoots, pre-wedding photo shoots, wedding anniversary photo shoots. That gun is perfect. This particular one, I love the length. I love that opening, that dripping, that thing happening there. So beautiful. The shoulder. Everything about this gun is just unique. Hello, this particular one is Ankara skirt and blouse. Guys, I love the sleeve. I love this blouse. It's very mature, very simple and beautiful. I have showcased this one twice. Sorry. Yeah, this is the full length of this gun. That is what I'm looking for. The full length of this gun is so beautiful. Guys, look at the damn part of the length. Like that design. Something I love. This particular one, the Ankara print is very beautiful. Ah, man, guys, look at this print. And this print, it can make anything with that print. Whether trouser, gun, like Guba, the way she's rocking it with the roll. You can make a lot of things with that particular print. That print does not really choose style. This one is Ankara and lace, so beautiful as well. I love it.